So Denise, I know we had an opportunity to get out with one of our partners, which is MSD, and you attended a program called Can You Dig It? Can you tell us a little bit more about it?
Great program, the way MSD has, I would say, equity in the community and opens it up, especially for minority suppliers, but let's just take a look.
This is another exciting time for me because we're covering the Can You Dig It session here with MSD. I'm here with MSD Executive Director, Mr. Tony Parrott. And again, Tony, welcome.
Thank you for having us again.
I can't believe it's been 5 years, and I just love the name Can You Dig It? But it could be some people who have forgotten about Can You Dig It, or it's new for them. Explain about Can You Dig It and MSD's involvement with it.
Can You Dig It is our annual outreach to the community to kind of expose and showcase the type of capital construction projects that we are working on. And it gives the opportunity for people that are prime contractors and subcontractors, minority-owned businesses and women-owned businesses to interface and collaborate and figure out how they're going to put their teams together to go after and bid on MSD work.
I do know that you all have this the preference on minority and women-owned businesses. Is there a certain percentage?
Well, we have just completed our disparity study about a year ago, and we're rolling out our new guidelines. And for example, for minority-owned businesses, the required inclusion is going to be 18%. And so we're very excited about that. And then women, it's going to be 15%. So an opportunity to achieve, you know, over 30% inclusion for minority-owned businesses or women-owned businesses on all of our large construction projects.
Wow. Another person that's instrumental with MSD projects is Ms. Charisse Horn. Charisse, welcome again.
Thank you. It's always a pleasure.
I'm going to have you to do the distinct pleasure of talking about your position within MSD and what you're doing with one of the outreach programs.
Okay. So I am Community Benefits Director at the agency. Our Community Benefits program just launched last July. The program really leverages our capital spending from our construction-related and professional services. And it's really short, it's just making sure we are a good neighbor in the community that we serve.
How do you all go out to vet or to help those companies to meet the criteria?
So we go through our bidding process as normal. So construction firms, our engineering firms, will be bidding on our work through an open process. Once they are bidding, or once they bid on our work, they will voluntarily commit to a community benefits commitment to our community, and from that commitment, they'll connect with nonprofits or community organizations and schools in Jefferson County.
So we're still here at MSD session, Can You Dig It? And of course, it's to have an outreach to the suppliers and companies. So here's a first-time attendee, Jara, like Sarah, but I'm gonna let you do the honors of your last name.
Yes, Jara Sturtevant-Wilson.
Pleasure to meet you and welcome. So your first time attending this session, what brought you out and what is the company that you work with and the services that you all provide?
Yes, I work for HDR. We're an architecture engineering firm. We have an office on 4th and Main Street. I do strategic communications, and I wanted to come to this event to learn more about what upcoming opportunities there are and then learn more about some of the MBE and WEBE organizations here in Louisville.
Here at the MSD Can You Dig It session, there's always a mastermind person, as I like to say, who's behind the scenes that puts an event of this caliber on. I want to introduce you to Miss Renee Lindsay. And Renee, welcome.
Welcome. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Now, I know you have a very important hat that you wear here at MSD. Share with us about what your title is and what that means for you and your job, and then about how you put this together.
Okay, my title is One Water Chief Procurement Officer. And the One Water means that not only do I serve MSD, but I serve the Louisville Water Company as well. This is our fifth annual Can You Dig It event. We invite the Louisville Water Company to join in with us on that, this venture. The purpose of this is to talk about our program of work for both organizations so that our contracting community knows what projects are coming out this year and they can plan for it. They can start working towards meeting their supplier diversity goals, start working on meeting their community benefits requirements and local labor, all of those things. It gives them an opportunity to plan for that.
I want to introduce you to somebody who's got a very important part, and that's Mr. John Lickley. John, welcome.
Thank you very much.
Now, tell me about the role that you play in MSD and what that entails.
I am the Engineering Technical Services Director. My department, my group, does the planning, design, construction, and commissioning of all the capital improvements for the district. So drainage, stormwater, flood protection, sewage treatment, the drainage, the design, the planning, the actual getting the things either fixed, retrofitted, corrected, or new stuff designed and installed.
Now, one of the reasons why this event is taking place, it is to reach out to suppliers and vendors here in the local area. Well, one of the attendees who is, this is not new, is Mr. Lonnie Grayson. And Lonnie, welcome.
Thank you. I'm glad to be here.
So what year of attending this Can You Dig It session is this for you?
This is actually our first year.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So how did you find out about it?
Well, we received an email from MSD, and I looked at it. I seen where it was, and I said, man, I've got to go there, and now we're here.
So what is your business that will provide for a partnership with MSD?
Yes, we provide OSHA and EPA regulatory compliance services. Work we've done for MSD over the last 3 years involved things like writing lock and tag out programs, so the health and safety and OSHA and EPA related projects.
I love this program. This is the fifth year that it's been going on, and it continues to grow immensely, but it's so valuable. And I again tip my hat to MSD for being so inclusive and making sure that I guess you could look at them and say they are an economic engine.
They definitely are, and if you're someone that's in the community that you can think of a way that you would like to partner with MSD, attending the Can You Dig It segments is definitely a way to get you connected.
Yes, definitely.
We'll take another break and back with more right after this.